New numbers show an increase in unemployment right here in Southwest Florida. More than 45,000 people were out of work in Southwest Florida, according to Florida's Agency for Workforce Innovation. The numbers released today show the region's unemployment rate at 11.8% for July. In Sarasota County, the rate stayed steady at 11.5%, while both Manatee and Charlotte counties saw a jump. Manatee's unemployment rate hit 12.2% in July. Charlotte County's went up to 12%.